Hello and welcome to Let's Play Resident Evil 2 Remake. So, we are now going to follow Mysterious Woman in Trench Jacket, or Trench Coat, whatever they're called, who flashes us an FBI badge. And see what adventure we have waiting for us. Trust that you're dead. I'm trying to scooch right by. So what are you in for?
Hello? Hey. I don't believe it. A real human. Hello, human.
You been here long?
Long enough. Are we the last ones alive?
No. No, there's a few of us.
Huh. That's good news, I guess.
Yeah.
That's, of course, Irons sent you.
Irons? You mean Chief Irons? Is he still around?
Who cares? Hopefully he's somebody's dinner by now.
What do you mean by that?
He's the bastard that locked me in here.
I'm sure he had a good reason.
He did. I was about to blow the whistle on his dirty ass. I'd have done the same thing to him, I guess. I'll make you a deal. Unlock this cell and I'll give you this. There's no other way out of that parking garage. Believe me.
Sorry. I can't do that. I have to talk to the chief first.
Look, we're both prisoners in this station. So either we play nice and help each other out. Shit. It's coming.
What? What's coming?
Come on. Come on, don't be an asshole. Okay, you need this. Just get me the fuck out of here.
Whoa.
Oh my God. Who is that?
It's just me. So you can put that thing away.
I don't even know what happened. It just happened so quick.
I told you to get out of here. You wouldn't want to end up like Ben, would you?
You knew him?
He was an informant. Had information of use to my investigation.
So what he said was true? Hey, you can't keep walking away from me! I don't even know your name. I'm Leon Kennedy.
Find a way out, Leon. Before it's too late. Then we'll talk. Name's Ada.
Well, I guess the deal's on.
Well, what do we have here? We have a tool. What's this? Oh, can't do shit with that. Jail power panel. Power panel's out. Can the person in charge of it please take care of it ASAP? I assume everyone knows, but since the jail's power panel is old as hell, we're going to need those custom power panel parts no one makes anymore. There should be a few in the generator room. Addendum, I got word that there's only one of those power panel parts in the generator room. The guy that's here to fix the bell in the clock tower should have another, so someone swipe, I mean, ask him nicely for it, please. Okay. This? I mean, I bet it opens all the doors. Do I need to press that to get out of here? Oh, looks like I just go down here. Oh, back there. It's still don't trust you. Pull the lever and that opens up all this shit. Oh, there's probably no fucking power. Yeah, we're doing stuff here. So, where the hell am I going? It's implied that I'm supposed to go back to, or I need to go back to station, but oh, I've got the fucking crank, duh. Oh my god, I'm so terrible at this fucking game. So, this way. Yeah, all the pepperonis are gone. Electric thing I need. Alright, so we'll hang on to that. There's still stuff in here. Sounds like a dog. Not. Okay, I'll fuck with that shortly. Walk by anything in here? No, it's just a thing. Okay, stay right there. No, 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 no. You. okay. I still really want to check out this.
No!
Fucking grenade, asshole.
Oh god, there's a dog! Back in you go. What the hell am I missing out of here? Fucking flashbang. Well, two flashbangs to get one back. That was absolutely not worth it. Six shots, that's two dogs? Jeez! Well, I hope that's the last dog, because I'm going to run from whatever's left, because I don't want to waste a shotgun shell on fucking dog. Where the hell am I going? Map. Other side of the police station. Beautiful. Absolutely. Sweet. Safe room, what is this? This is here. Yeah, I think all of that's good. Reload that. Everything in here. Let's go make ourselves a save. Go ahead and toss that in there, and we'll hang on to everything else. Oh, nice, it plays the music. What else we got going on here? Okay, I'm getting the boards. move. I need to go faster. Fuck you, you're getting boarded up. And then this is also getting boarded up. There. I remember you. Sorry, Steve, or whatever your name was. Okay. Probably back to the main hall. Where does that room lead? That leads to the fire escape. Fire escape goes to upstairs, actually. There's a dial lock. Did I get a passcode for anything? Burning zombies that I wasted way too much ammo on still here. Spade key we don't have. Wait, what? Don't I have a spade key? Okay, there's the safe in here. There's gotta be. How the fuck do I figure the safe out? Walls, anything, right? Whatever. I wonder how Marvin's doing. Imagine not fucking well. Hey, Marvin. Rest in peace.
Marvin! Oh, no. Damn it!
Sorry.
I'll stop this, Lieutenant. I promise.
Sorry, I almost lies. Okay, Lock Terminal doesn't really matter. Records room means club key, I don't have that. Isn't like a room with a diamond key logo on it somewhere in here? Dude, Leon, you are filthy, man. Thank you. key? Yeah, I have a hard key. I have a diamond key. There's something I'm missing in this place. Oh, it passed the burning wreckage, so I don't give a damn. Alright, down or up? That's a storage room, balcony, a ladder. Let's go down. Hello. Oh god. There is another heart key. Can't do shit with that. There. Have the club key or the fucking heart key. Sweet. Up. I'll take that. Flashbang it. I'll take that too. Yep. Grab it, will you? Please? I feel like I've seen like a bajillion fedora cowboy hats laying around this place. East storage room, what do we got in here? Sounds like a zombie. Oh! Yeah! Got him. Alright, this is fucking driving me nuts. That, since we're done with it. There's still stuff in here. Blue herb, at least.
Shit!
Damn shit, dude. Oh my fucking lord. Still something else on fire. The hell is that? Large gear. Oh, that takes up a lot of fucking room. Oh, yeah, okay, that's something else. What is... Oh, not that door. This door. This needs a heart key. Door is just locked. Yeah, the door is just locked. see here. I think we're okay on ammo and everything for now. Actually gonna make the cut here. As always, thank you for watching, and I will see you next time.